anywhere here. Even here on a G, you can apply it on a G. Play it the same way. You can even play it while you come in your band. You can apply it on any key you want, but I use the C because it is the one I'm using. It is easy. But you can apply it anywhere, even this side, you can apply it anywhere you want. Yep. This is the C scale. I'm playing the scale in C. See, this is my D. This is my Re. This is the Mi. This is the Fa. This is the So. This is the La. T. Lo. In C. This is the C. Our C. Even where we ended is a C. So you play it. Even here on a G, you can apply it on a G. Play it the same way. You can even play it while you come in your band. You can apply it on any key you want, but I use the C because it is the one I'm using. It is easy. But you can apply it anywhere, even this side, you can apply it anywhere you want. Yep. We are going to play Lingala in C. We are going to play a 1, a 4, a 1, and a 5 in a Lingala style here. So when you're playing your Lingala, just do a down strum. Here I say, not once, but as in a beat 1, 2, as you go down. So when you reach down, you just play in one up strum. Like you play, as you pull up the up strum, you go to a 4, then you go back to a 1. Like as in you play like, you don't take it all down, you first do like thank you. in C. I went to play a 1, a 4, a 1, and a 5 in the Lingala style here. So when you're playing your Lingala, just do a down strum. Here I say, not once, but as in beat 1, 2, 3, as you go down. So when you reach down, you just play in 1 up strum. Like, you play as you pull up the up strum, you go to a 4, then you go back to a 1, like as in you play like, take it all down. You first do like thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.